Hi guys, welcome to the channel and to the energy update for my friends Scorpio Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus. So let's find out together what's coming through for you. Energies for you, the Tower, the Judgment and the Hanged Man. Energies for your person, Seven of Cups, Wheel of Fortune and the Eight of Wands. What can we expect for this connection? The Chariot, the King of Swords and the Two of Wands. The Oracle cards, Absence, Daydreaming, Reunion, Reflection, Chaser and Understanding. Scorpio, there is someone from the past that wants to reach out. Eight of Wands. I want to say that the two of you broke up kind of with a boom, Tower energy. You may have found a way to bounce back stronger and better than this person, Judgment. The Hanged Man can be about two things. Number one, you felt stuck in the connection with this person for whatever reason. Let's say that the situation was not working positively enough according to your evaluation. Now, the return of this person, Wheel of Fortune, can put you guys once again in an uncomfortable position because you may not understand why this person wants to try again, considering what the two of you have gone through together in the connection. This person may not be blessed by a clarity of the mind that can be deserving of, you know, a prize because of the Seven of Cups and because of the tornado that we see in the Eight of Wands. This person can be someone that can talk a lot, but in reality, they do not really know what they want. So it's like they can say, I want my Scorpio back. But they cannot understand why the connection didn't work in the past. So they can truly be a chaser. They cannot stand the idea that the two of you are not together anymore. Absence. Reflection. This is what this person cannot fulfill. They dream about you guys, but they may lack an overall understanding of the reasons that couldn't allow the connection to be successful. Instead, if we think about the Hanged Man and the Judgment, you may have already got your clarity about the connection. I want to say that it was an important one, even for you. Maybe it served a purpose if we follow the Judgment and the Wheel of Fortune, but guys, it didn't work. Tower energy. The lady in this version is offering us the perception that she may have blown up the tower on purpose. And I want to say, guys, that for some of you, this can be the case. You made the decision to end the connection. This person didn't like that. That's why now they want to talk. King of Swords in the potential progression. The Two of Wands is a soulful decision. And we also got the Chariot, which in this case is a crossroads. The point is the following. This person wants to build a new tower, like the one that we see in the Two of Wands, together with you. So they may pretend that this is possible because they are not able to understand or figure out why the first tower has fallen apart the first time, you know? So you will have to express your opinion about the connection, like the King of Swords can do. He is ready to point out something important. And then there is going to be a final choice, I would say, about this connection, because your person, your ex, wants a reunion. I am not sure that you share the same desire. So let's go for another round and let's see what we can get. Here we go. Six of Cups for the Tower. Roots in the past, important connection. The two of you have been together for a meaningful amount of time. Seven of Pentacles for the Judgment. Four of Cups for the Hanged Man. You may not be interested. Nine of Pentacles for the Seven of Cups. This person is single, but they cannot move on from you. Two of Swords. They do not want to release the chapter with you. Two of Swords for the Wheel of Fortune. Justice energy for the Eight of Wands. They want to make things right. Five of Wands for the Chariot. Two of Wands again for the King of Swords. Seven of Cups again for the Two of Wands. Bottom of the smaller deck, we have the Temperance. Energy about healing. It seems to be difficult, guys. This person may want that, but you may decide to take the higher road. Tower again. Hanged Man again. Two of Pentacles. So being iffy. A cycle. This person is still stuck in the cycle. You instead may desire to avoid to come back to the old loop. And then the King of Wands, taking action. This person can reach out, but you may not be interested in the opportunity to reconcile. Then, guys, some of you can even say to this person, look, the situation didn't work between the two of us. No bad blood, no hard feelings, but let's move on. You can even say to them, you should move on. You should build something new in your life. This person can struggle with that, guys. They can be attached to you and to the connection. So if we follow the chaser, this person maybe was codependent, meaning that they were relying on you way too much. And maybe you put up with the situation for quite some time, then at some point, not anymore. You got tired. So, guys, the Six of Cups is my favorite card in the deck. Heart and soul driven energy. Memories can be involved. You have been together for quite some time. Despite that, the tower fell apart. This blast from the past, let's say, because of the judgment, can almost leave you guys indifferent, allow me to say. The Seven of Pentacles. Oh, look who's back. But I am not in a hurry to offer them a feedback about a potential reunion. Let me think about it. Maybe I'm not interested. This is basically what these energies are describing. The Four of Cups can make the point because there can be an offer which can come from this person. You may be the man or woman under the tree. You can think about the past. The Three Cups down below, not impressed. It was a chapter, yes, but you are not particularly fond of the idea to resume that old cycle, so you can be out of reach, unavailable, not interested. Why? Because the Hanged Man has allowed you guys to understand the system of the connection. What your person can struggle with, you know, they cannot understand why the two of you parted ways. So some of you may point out why, the reasons behind that decision that made the tower fall, but this person is closed off, Two of Swords, so they can be reluctant to let go of the connection, and they can try, kind of with a lot of words, to explain to you why they are the person for you. It seems that they will have to swallow a bitter pill, guys, because I want to say that some of you may not even consider the opportunity to give them another chance if we follow these energies. So this person can say that this time things can go better for the two of you. There is the Moon in the background in the Two of Swords. This person fears the fact that it is more than an option for them to begin a new chapter of their journey without you. And they will have to sort themselves out, kinda without the support of a person that has been there for them for quite some time. So allow me to say, guys, and I do not mean to sound harsh, this person didn't grow up along the connection with you. They fell behind. All of a sudden, some of you got your clarity about that. The connection was over. The two of you broke up. This person can feel lost because they have indeed lost their support. But there was no balance in the connection because of how this person was showing up in favor of it or against it in some sense. So, Five of Wands, it's about turmoil, guys. touch of confusion as well, because of how this person can see the connection. At the crossroads, some of you may ask yourself why you should give this person the green light in favor of a reunion. The Seven of Cups, questions and doubts. This person may struggle to offer you, let's say, answers that can be satisfying from your perspective about the opportunity to try again in the romantic arena. Instead, your reasons that can justify the decision to keep moving forward without a reconciliation can be sharper, and they can land to the destination, even if for this person this will mean that they will have to accept a loss. Because some of you can say, look, the connection was over between the two of us for reason number one, number two, number three. This is the situation. So now you can also say you are trying, so your person, your ex, is trying to bring back to life a connection that doesn't stand a chance anymore. And that's why you may truly hand over to this person the word energy as a further confirmation of the fact that the connection is over, the cycle is over, and the two of you should move on, but kinda down two different roads. That's why the crossroads, a chariot represented, can truly bring some of you down a road and your ex, this person that cannot let go of you, down the other one. Sometimes it happens, guys. This person will be forced to grow up, and chances are they will have to do that by getting a no for an answer to their, let's say, request, demand, you know, offer to try again in the romantic arena with you. The odds are not in favor of that. Guys, I hope that I made myself clear and this was helpful somehow, some way. If you want to comment, like, and subscribe, it will help our channel to grow. So thank you. And until next time, I wish you all the best. Take very good care of you, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.